That was definitely worth a second look with our great Sprite Slam Camp. Nelson kicks to Carter. And he flushes it down with one hand.
So powerful going up to the rim. You just have to step back and admire it.
You know, he can go around you or over you, whichever way he wants. Here's Billups, the Magic getting the bucket. Here's Nene. Deep two from Anthony. Good as the jump shot falls. Anthony's got his second basket of the game. It's been a quick start for Orlando. It's a three-point game. Carter for three. Nene pulls it in.
Boy, he had a good look. I think everyone here was a bit shocked to see that one not fall through.
And Doris Burke spoke with George Karl. Doris?
Kevin, in today's game, he doesn't want to see this team lean on any one player for the majority of their points. He said, ideally, we'd like to see even contribution across the board from all players. We'll see, guys.
Thank you, Doris. And obviously, the offense is where they're placing early emphasis.
Yeah, it's true. Defense wins championships, but you also have to score the ball, Kevin. It's simple as that.
Now, here's Howard. And good off the glass as he lays it in. Howard's got 7 points in the game. The Nuggets trail by five. Outside, Billups. Guarded by Nelson. Shoots from the post, and it's Billups getting it to go. Billups has got his first 2 points. Here is Carter. 2:52 left in the first. Nelson. Back to Carter. He dishes it. Howard. Guarded by Nene. Howard dishes to Carter. And it's Carter again missing. You know, the Orlando Magic tied fellow division mate Charlotte for the best defensive efficiency in the NBA last year. You talked about the defense of Orlando, and you were right on. They were terrific.
Outstanding, and it starts again with Dwight Howard. If he's not blocking shots, he's changing shots. And if he's not changing them, he's causing guys to think about, where is that guy? Where is he, and I need to avoid him? And when you do that, you're playing right into the Magic's hands in terms of defense.
And yeah, and Clark, that's my point. Everybody else around him is better defensive.
Without question, yeah. Because they know he's their security blanket, and he makes it tough for the opposing team to get anything good around the goal. And that allows those other guys to get up into their men defensively.
Quentin Richardson's checked in for Orlando. Duhon comes in for Jameer Nelson. The Nuggets also changing it up. J.R. Smith's checked in for Aaron Aflalo.
Hey, right here, right here.
Here's Billups. Now, here is Smith. 18 feet away, the Nuggets with another miss. And going back to what you said about their defense with Dwight, I mean, he's there to back him up. He's the last line of defense, but he gives you more confidence if you become the front line.
Well, he's a security blanket. I mean, it's not always just about him blocking shots. It's knowing that he's there so you can take an extra chance. You can overplay your guy. You can pressure the ball more. You can do all of that, and you can do it with freedom of mind because you know the big fella is back there lurking to cover up any mistake he might make.
The open shot, Anthony, nails it from the wing. Anthony's got 6.
He's just so gifted offensively. He's a tough guy to match up with.
Carmelo Anthony grew up in the mean streets of Baltimore. He's certainly come a long way.
He really has, Kevin. I mean, he's seen a lot in his life. His father passed away when he was only 2 years old. And I think his maturation as a man has continued alongside his growth as a player.
And it's the Nuggets with the ball. The Magic getting the bucket. Martin with a screen on Carter. Smith. Richardson gets the board inside.
That's not something you'll see very often. Got the mid-range jumper he wanted, but off target.
Here is Duhon, covered by Martin. And almost gets it to go, so he'll shoot 2 here.
Wise foul there, Kevin. You can't give up the easy dunk.
And the first one drops. Orlando making some changes. Brandon Basses checked in for Howard. And Petra subbed in for Rashard Lewis. And so he makes both from the line. Here's Billups. 26 seconds left in the first quarter. Smith against Carter. 18 feet away. Kept alive. Here's Martin. Rips it down.
He is so tenacious on the boards. How many times have we seen putbacks like that from him?
He can clear out the paint like very few others can.
You know what you might call him, Kevin? A rebounding virtuoso.
Yeah, I like that. That's right. Pulls up. High post. Through contact and a whistle, and he'll go to the line. That's his second whistle. 13. That's the line. Shooting through. And that one misses. The Nuggets making a switch here. Second free throw, no good.
He hasn't been able to get on track here.
3-pointer, Lawson, and that's not going to fall for him. First quarter over, and big numbers up on the board. Magic lead by 6.
Well, they're in attack mode now, Kevin. Every time they get the ball,